A former Fort Payne High School student sits behind bars in connection to making terroristic threats. Investigators received information from concerned Fort Payne students that Tomas sent a threatening message through Snapchat. Tomas was interviewed by investigators with the Fort Payne Police Department and is charged with making a terroristic threat. He is being held at the Fort Payne Police Department with a bond set at $10,000. He will soon be transferred to the DeKalb County Jail.